County deputy crashed into a fire truck from Kentucky. This according to a report from the Tennessee Highway Patrol. The crash happened Monday afternoon on Highway 27 near Wolf Creek Road in Scott County. The sheriff's office says the deputy was taken to UT Medical Center. According to the report, Deputy Michael Hanson was driving and crashed into the fire truck head on. The driver of the fire truck was not hurt, neither driver facing charges.